Here's how I improve 1% of today to be more productive every day. There are 5 things highly productive people do every day according to Rick Webster. 1. Have a consistent morning routine. 2. Tackle their most important task first. 3. They say no. 4. Don't multitask. 5. Plan the next day the night before. I personally have been changed by learning how to say no. I used to say yes to every request because I was afraid of disappointing others and worried about how others may think of me. As you already know, this is not sustainable long term. It's easy to blame others, but it really has to do with my pride. I wanted others to need me and ask for my help. I wanted to be the hero. I realized this type of thinking is a trap that goes to my own doom. I needed to learn to accept myself and be secure in who I am and what I'm able to do. Try any of the 5 things and see if your life doesn't get any better.